Wilmette is trying to limit when buses from Texas drop off migrants. The village board just approved an ordinance saying the buses may only bring migrants to the Wilmette Metro Station from 8 to 4:30 Monday through Friday. It's meant to relieve some of the strain on Wilmette police and give arriving migrants better access to services. Since December 31st, 62 buses carrying migrants from Texas have arrived in Wilmette.